It's September 11th, and we remember the events today that transpired 22 years ago now. It is a day that we will never forget. I remember where I was in the fourth grade. I remember waking up, watching the news before I went to school. For today, we have a very small hand-carved woodcut from the Lewis Winter collection. This was made in the 1890s. And we just think that this is just a pretty good representation for today. We have here the US flag, and we will never forget.